Hi, we're DawgHaus. Let's have a round of applause for Duos Locos. They were great.
Yeah.
We got some originals for you. We got some old cover. This is the old people's hour, where we're going to play old people's music.
Yeah, we play to our crowd, okay?
We play to our demographic. Here's an original from us from about 1985, actually. We was young bucks then.
Oh, the girls in the short summer skirts. Yes, I love the girls in the short summer skirts. When the girls in the short summer skirts come out to walk, they're all right. Boys come out to watch the youngest learn. Walk at night, they're all right. 'Cause when the girls stop to walking, all the boys start to talking. When they finally get together and they all go walking. When the girls in the short summer skirts come out to walk, they're all right. Temperatures are rising, it's surprising how the women will be.
They're all right,
they're all right,
they're all right.
'Cause late at night if it ain't raining, they're parading for the whole world to see.
They're all right,
they're all right,
they're all right.
So when I step out on the sidewalk and I see you strolling lovely, then I get down on my knees and thank the heavens up above me. When the girls in the short summer skirts come out to walk, they're all right.
They're all right.
They're all right.
They're all right. From Len.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. It's so good to be back out among people. Those of you know me know I haven't been out in about 3 years.
Yes,
it was
good to be seen.
Yeah, it is, really.
And good to see all of you.
And good to be heard. Between cancer and COVID, it was just a long trip.
Oh, it was kind of a long and winding road, wasn't it?
From Mr. Paul McCartney, sing along with us if you like. Please. Count it off, Ringo. Come on. The long and winding road that leads to your door will never I Thank you. The title of this thing was like Blues to Bluegrass or what, something like that. So we thought maybe we'd play some blues for you. This next song comes from Miss Billie Holiday via Blood, Sweat, and Tears. Some of you know that also know me not only as Lynn Bullard, but as Dan's father. The Spice Guys will get that. And this, fortunately enough, features Daniel in loco parentis on horns.
He couldn't be here, so we got a recording.
Yeah, so we brought his ghost. Every once in a while, technology fouls up. His own. on the weak one's face. Thank you. All right, you old guys, this is where you got to get up and with your ladies and dance with them. All right?
By the way, the dance floor, which is right there, has been cleared of all debris.
That's right. All the bodies, all the blood's all gone now. This is a song from Mr. Doc Pomus and Moat Schumann. Most people who didn't know Doc Pomus know that he was paraplegic, a songwriter. And he got married, and when he got married, he asked his wife, he says, you know, you can dance with anybody you want all night, but when you're done, you got to dance with me.
You can dance, every dance with the guy who gives you the eye that he holds your tongue. You can smile, every smile for the man who held your hand neath the pale. The music's fine, like sparkling wine. Go and have your fun. Laugh and sing, but while we're apart, don't give your heart to anyone. Just don't forget who's taking you home and in whose arms you're gonna be. Oh, darling, save the last dance for me. You so, can't you feel it when we touch? I will never, never let you go. I love you all so much. You can dance, go and carry on till the night is gone and it's time to go.
Thank you. Thank you so very much. All right, some blue-eyed soul. For all you ladies out there and sing, this is your chance to get together and be a chorus. And I swear you're going to know the background parts, right? This is from Mr. Johnny Rivers, 1966-67.
Out of town. Man, I lived there for a long time.
All right. For Mr. Tom Jones. Yeah, really. When I see you hanging about with anyone, sad with anyone. But if I ever find that you've changed at any time, it's not unusual to find that I'm in love with you. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, 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 no.
I saw Tom Jones at the Madison County Coliseum with the Dick Clark Shower of Stars or whatever it was. He was doing his big hit, What's New Pussycat?
And he threw his panties right up on the stage.
Well, I didn't get into his dressing room, so that's
1974.
Another
story. Whoa. 64. Wow. Yeah, is that the old Coliseum? Where Sam's is now. You can tell who's lived in Huntsville for a long, long time. Like us.
This next one is one of my favorites.
This comes from Mr. Brooke Benton by way of Tony Joe Club. Tony Joe White. Slow dancing music. Thank you. had a friend named Sharon who asked me to record this before she went off to Israel to become a cantor. And so I did. And she was always wanting me to play it live, and I never did. So I'm going to send this out to her in the light.
By the way, I'd like to say a special hello to a sweet girl, my granddaughter, Scarlett. Wave to everybody.
Music man.
answer. Now we're going to switch it up a little bit. Len's going to play a song with his guitar. And
one more song.
Just one more song?
Yeah.
Did they call that?
Let's, no, I'm looking at my watch here.
Oh, yeah.
It says 4:40, and so, you know. Takes the next guy's a little while of time to get up here. We time these things out, but then we talk too much, and that just messes it up. We're going to end up with an original song here that Rick wrote.
Yeah, this is a true story about
drugs.
Traveling, going to Peru and the Andes and searching for all kinds of magical and mystical things.
Drugs.
As there are there.
Evil nuns. Evil nuns, yes. Can you imagine your nuns being your drug dealers? You know, it's hard to keep a church alive these days. Everybody's got to do something. It's kind of like a band. It's called the Andean Way.
Like to travel, kind of what I do. Ticket and went to Peru. Found the locals just as nice as could be. When they sold me some coca tea, coca tea, coca tea. Lift your feet up off the ground. Then it sets you gently down. Coca tea, coca tea. Good for them, so it's probably good for. Found a convent, thought I'd check it out. Nice and peaceful, but I had my doubts. Their way of living might get me down. But what they sold me turned my head around. Coca tea.
Coca tea.
Lift your feet up off the ground. Then it sets you gently down. Coca tea.
Coca tea.
Good for them, and it's probably good for me. It's the Andean way.
It's the Andean way.
Yeah, the Andean way. They take it easy and they play it cool. Something in their attitude. The Andean way, yeah, the Andean way. It goes down easy and it goes down smooth.
Ooh.
Helps you with the altitude. Coca tea. It's good for them, so it's probably good for me. If you ever go down to Peru, there's something that you might want to do. Climb the Andes where it's really cool. But be careful of the altitude. Coca tea.
Coca tea.
Lifts your feet up off the ground. Then it sets you gently down. Coca tea.
Coca tea.
Good for them, and I know that it's good for me. Coca tea.
Coca tea.
Coca tea. Good for them, and I know that it's good for me.
We're DawgHaus. Thank you so very much. We appreciate y'all letting us come out and play.
Thank you so much.